Cain was the first man ever to strike down another. And when the Lord came to him and said, "What have you done?" Cain could not hide his crime, for the voice of his brother's blood cried out from the very ground.